Irina Shayk kept her look low-key as she stepped out in New York with her daughter Monday. The model, who is the latest muse for Khloe Kardashian good American line, donned a black sweatshirt and leather black jeans for what appeared to be a combination ice cream run and dog walk. The runway veteran wore comfortable black and white sneakers and carried a large black purse. She wore natural-looking makeup with a neutral lip and accessorized with a platinum cross on a chain and dark sunglasses. The cover model's long dark hair was styled in natural waves. She was accompanied by her daughter Leah Salmon, whom she shares with former partner Bradley Cooper. The elementary schooler seemed to be enjoying her summer break, wearing a sweet little sundress with a pineapple print while enjoying an ice cream cone. She wore black sneakers with white socks. Her blonde hair was parted on the side and brushed straight. Their sweet little dog Pinner looked stylish with a black leash and collar. In the past, Shayk has spoken about how she and Cooper are hands-on parents and have not hired a nanny to help with childcare. "We both take Leah everywhere with us," she told the reporter in 2023. "She is super easy. 2 days ago, I had to go to the gym, so I just got her a drawing book and said Mama's working out. She was drawing for an hour. Then we went to the Michael Kors fitting. She met all the girls. Michael gave her a bag. She drew him a kitty cat." Mother and daughter may be looking for a new place to live. The Russian-born beauty has listed her duplex in the West Village for sale, asking $4.2 million for the 3-bedroom, 2.5-bath apartment. According to Realtor.com, the first-floor duplex offers over 2,450 square feet of space and is located about a block from the Hudson River. The spacious dwelling also has a large area set aside for watching movies and TV using a projector and screen.
Thanks for watching this video, and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe the channel for more videos.